Oh my god. So I was just checking out how much terabytes or gigabytes of footage I have captured over years, guys. And believe me, every phone that I have captured with is full. My media storage server is full as well. So I have to do something about it. I don't think like deleting all those will be the option. So today in this video, I'm going to show you a really amazing tool that solves this problem. And it will do much more things for you. Recently, I used this tool called VideoProc Video Converter. Now, it's not just an ordinary video converter, but it has a lots of unique abilities that makes it stand out over any ordinary video converter. Things like batch importing your videos, converting all your videos onto GPU, so that's gonna be lightning fast, recording your screen. I'm just stitching the tip of the iceberg. By the way, watch this video till the end. At the end of this video, there will be a special announcement of giveaway. So without further ado, let's see what we can do in VideoProc Converter. So here it is, guys. This is VideoProc Converter. Download links are given in the description below, so you can check it out. First of all, let me show you how we can compress our videos. So here you can see, this is my 4K video. It's 13 minutes clip and it's a 4K resolution right over here. You can see. And it's 7.73 gigabytes of file. Okay, so now that we gathered our file, you can select this video in VideoProc Converter, and here you can simply drag and drop your video file. Now you can drag and drop multiple video files without any problem. Any resolution or file format will work. So here is the video details, and here you can go into the option and change other settings. Here you can see, after the compression, the file size will be 2.37 gigabytes, which is pretty low. And you can tweak it further by, you know, setting this quality dial. Now you can see it's reduced to 1.42 gigabytes. Moving over to the other details, you can see the video codec. You can set other codecs as well, frame rate, resolution, and aspect ratio. So every possible video related setting is available to set over here. Here you can see, this is the hardware acceleration engine. So you can set your particular GPU like Nvidia, Intel, AMD, and you can take advantage of your GPU for the conversion. So it's a really good one. With hardware acceleration, your conversions will be lightning fast. Now talking about other details, you can select multiple clips over here and merge them with this option. So that's all about it. And we will click on run to start our conversion. And here you can see, after the compression, 7.7 gigabytes turned into just about 5 gigabytes. So that's really amazing. Talking about the video quality, well, you can clearly see it, guys. It's basically similar to the original one, where there is a lots of motion or frames. You can see no artifacts whatsoever. So it did a pretty good job of compressing the footage while keeping the good image quality. Well, other than the video conversion, you can change the file format. For example, this is a MKV file. You can change it to X264, HEVC, or any other format that you might like. It literally takes like 1 second to do this conversion. So it's lightning fast. And if you don't have any video to work with, well, don't worry, you can download videos from multiple websites. Websites like Twitter, you can download videos from there. So simply put the URL and analyze, and then you can see the resolutions and put it higher resolution, and there you go. You can see downloads are really faster, guys. So now that you downloaded the video, you can edit your videos in VideoProc Converter. You can cut, merge, crop, add effects and rotate. Some useful things like stabilizing video, fisheye fix, and other stuff is possible to do over here. It's like a multi-tool of a video related stuff, so I would highly recommend you to keep it in your pocket. By the way, right now I'm using VideoProc's inbuilt screen recorder, so it's really handy. You can record like screen, webcam, or any other thing that you have connected to. Having a software that does multiple things for you, I don't see any reason why you should not use VideoProc Converter, so I highly recommend you to check it out. Before we talk about giveaway, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Guys, to enter into the giveaway, just leave your comments down below. What do you like about VideoProc Converter? We will randomly choose 3 lucky users which will get 1 year's free license code to use VideoProc Converter. If you want to use VideoProc Converter right now, well, Just head over to the link given in the description below and you can use all the premium features of Video Proc Converter right now. So that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it a lot. I hope this tool is gonna be really helpful for you. Do hit that like, share this video, subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one.